Some people don't come to your life to love you. They come into your life to use you. They don't come to bring to your life. They come to take from it. They don't see you as a person. They see you as an opportunity. Trust me, I've been there. These are the type of people that don't love you for you. They love you for what they can take from you. They're not loyal to you. They're loyal to the benefits that come with you. That's why they never show up, no matter how many times you showed up for them. That's why they never offer help, no matter how many times you come in. Like, for real, stop breaking your back for people who clearly don't got yours. Like, I live by this, you don't have to live by it. But if it's not reciprocated, then that relation has to be annihilated. I refuse to be used. So stop taking punches for people who wouldn't take a punch from you. Stop keeping people in your boat that ain't rolling with you. Stop being there for people that always disappear on you. I hate to say this, but it's facts. If they're not supporting, then they shouldn't be important straight up.
Five more.
Just because somebody...